done seen it all, my God. I done seen it all, my God, I swear.
Nothing new under the sun, nobody fucking with sun. I got a couple of sons, a couple of guns, a couple of niggas that bust up the party and fuck up the fun. She digging me and I'm cuffing a friend. She igging you while we fucking for fun. I got a suck in her thumb, that my little baby. She call me daddy like grandmama baby. If this Sunday dinner, my hand on the gravy. I've been on the craziest wave. If I'm on the stage, it is my minimum wage. This ain't no kennel, but hey, if niggas is without that barking, we sending them straight. So in a way, we the dog catchers. How many bullets your dog catching? Sawed off, raw dog fashion. Hard off, hope dog catch. Damn.
I woke up for some money. Hey, little bitch. Too many ops here. Tell me who you with. Hey.
Potato over my gun. I move in silence cause niggas be clocking my funds. When they should keep eye on they bitch cause baby girl coming with sun. Niggas be clocking my funds.
What is up, guys? Jared here, back with another video. Today we're actually gonna go over five things I love about my 435i. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, guys, so we are here with my car, my 435i. I actually have a 2014 BMW 435i M Sport, also known as the F32. If you guys are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to hit that bell notification so you guys know exactly when I post, all right? Apart from that, let's go ahead and get started on this video. Pretty much what I'm gonna be explaining today is my top five favorite things I love about my 435i. Now guys, this is on my car, my 435i. I don't know if it's gonna be the same thing for your car, if you have a 435 or F32. I don't know if it's gonna be the same thing, but these are five things that I love about my F32, and let's go ahead and get started.
So pretty much first thing I love about my F32 has to be the stance. The stance on this car is crazy. So like, I didn't really want to go for like a slammed look or like, you know, low to the ground look. I just wanted a meaty, aggressive stance. That's pretty much what I was looking at. So I went ahead and dropped it maybe about an inch and a half in the rear, just enough to get me like finger length in the rear. I am sitting on BC racing coilovers, if you guys didn't know. And then the front is pretty much tucked, but it's not rubbing or anything, so that's perfect. So the stance on this car is absolutely wonderful. I love it. Wouldn't trade it for anything right now. It's not scraping. It scrapes maybe just a little bit right there in the front. If I go like, I would have to get out my driveway at an angle. But apart from that, everything seems perfect. All right, so that's actually number one.
Oh no, I like it a lot. Number two, my second favorite thing on this car has to be the sound. I freaking love the way this car sounds. I'm currently pretty much straight piped. I want to say straight piped. It has a VRSF downpipe, catless downpipe. It has a VRSF catless downpipe, and then resonator delete and muffler delete coming out the tailpipe. So I'm gonna try to start it up so you guys can actually listen to it. It's gonna be really hard to justify it right here on the camera just because of the, you know, the audio and all that. But I'm gonna try to go ahead and put it on the ground so you guys can actually hear it. Maybe you guys will hear it the way I hear it, I don't know. But let's go ahead and try that.
Hear, it's pretty much like subtle. It's not too loud, it's not crazy loud. Whenever I'm driving, yeah, it is a little loud, I would say. But the way the pops and everything happens, because I am on stage 2+ with MHD, the way it pops and everything, incredible. I love the way it sounds.
I'm gonna try to put some clips somewhere in this video so you can actually hear the way it pops and all that. Hopefully you can hear it on the camera. Like I said, I don't know how the audio on the camera is, so hopefully that's perfect. Apart from that, the exhaust setup has to be one of my favorite things on this car. I love the way it sounds, I just love it. All right, so third thing on the list for the top five has to be the interior.
Guys, this is a 2014. Think about it. We're in 2021. All right, 2014. And look at this interior. This interior is not outdated at all. Like, I cannot complain anything about this interior. Like, the interior is fabulous. It looks crazy good on the inside. Imagine putting some seats in there and a steering wheel. That would be like the cherry on top. Pretty much, like, the interior is up to date. I can't say that it's outdated, because it does really look good. Like, there's really nothing I would go ahead and change apart from like bucket seats. I would put like bucket seats in it. I'm actually gonna go ahead and turn it off because I hope it's not interfering with the audio. But yeah, so you know, you get your passenger, you get your driver. The steering wheel on this car is great. I love the steering wheel. You get your rear seats. I am gonna say it's a little bit tight there. You might want to fit like some small people in there, I don't know, but pretty much that's that. But yeah, that has to be the third thing on the list, has to be the interior on this car. Fabulous, can't complain. Guys, you can tell how she's super dirty. I need to wash her. I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. This was like a crunch video, but yeah, she needs a clean wash.
Fourth thing that I love about this car. Fourth thing, all right, is gonna be the engine, the N55, okay? Everybody knows that the N55 has to be the best sounding engine. I'm gonna pop the hood for you guys so you guys can see a little bit of the engine, what I've done to it as well. So let's pop that thing. All right, but guys, this engine, absolutely dominant. It's so dominant. Well, she's hot, I was driving over here.
But yeah, so this is my N55. I do have the ignition kit because I did not want to deal with no misfires. If you know about the N55s, you know that they're notorious for their misfires if you do anything engine wise. So I went ahead and just bought that, installed that. You know, my intake, I got an intake on here. I'm pretty much full bolt-ons, MHD, stage 2. If you guys don't know, I'm gonna try to put the video here somewhere around here. But I'm gonna try to put that video there where you see I went all out, full bolt-ons and MHD and all that stuff. But yeah, the fourth thing has to be this engine. This engine is so good. It pulls so good too.
The way the boost hits with this engine is crazy. And I know we're gonna say the N54 guy, you know, is better than the N55. But the N55, you can't tell me the N55 sounds better than the N54. Leave it down in the comment section below. Let me know what you guys think on that. I do want to know what you guys think on that. I'm gonna start some shit. I'm already starting some shit. But yeah, that has to be the fourth thing I love about this car. The engine. I can't complain about it whatsoever. It's so reliable. I'm gonna say it's reliable because, like, you know, I beat it. I'm not gonna lie, I do beat this car sometimes, maybe. Thing number five that I love about this car, the top five, all right, has to be the looks. Look at this car. Just look at it. This car is so beautiful. This car is so nice. Like, this thing looks mean. It just looks aggressive. It looks like it just wants to eat. Like, you guys let me know what you guys think. I still got a bunch of things to do to it. Like, I need to get some carbon fiber mirror caps. I want to go real carbon. It's just that real carbon for this car is, you know, it's pretty expensive. If you guys know, it's pretty expensive. I was thinking about a lip.
but the carbon fiber lip is already, it's like $600, and I really don't want to rip that off, because that's like $600 going straight into the trash. So I really don't want to do that. I do want to go full carbon, as much carbon as I can on this car. And then my plans are to go be single turbo. I don't know, but we'll definitely have to find out on that one. Stay tuned. But apart from that, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you're new, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, that bell notification button, and don't forget to like today's video. If you have any questions, leave them down in the comment section below. Peace and stay blessed.